everyone. Welcome to a new series that I'm starting. I'm calling it Battle Tactics, which is essentially a live look at me and what I do while I'm playing video games. Most of the series is going to be focused on first persons and other games where multiplayer isn't all that exciting, because those are the games that I normally play when I'm not actually recording for something for the channel. And today's game is Domination on Siege of Shanghai. I'm going to rage a little bit because, you know, that's how Battlefield is. And, yeah, let's hop into it. All right, so starting this game off, oh boy, massive people there. Probably go up these stairs over here by C, because I believe, yeah, they're going to be starting to take C. So I'm going to try and hop up over there. How did I not die? And how did both of those assist? That is terrible. Ooh, that guy had a shotgun. Thank goodness for my ammo, or my health bag that I tossed down there. There we go. We're starting this off a little bit better. Are we taking B? No, they are. Pop down here, because I might get ready for a couple of guys to run in while I run out like a fool. And let's see, we're losing A. Holy min accuracy. Spam. Holy wow, I can't believe we actually traded on that one. That's lucky, I guess. Let's see if I get popped up. Doesn't look like it, so go ahead and sneak over here. Oh, okay, that is around the corner, but that's, you know, Battlefield. What are you gonna do about it? At least I got one in before I I'm not gonna spawn at him. That's just a bad spot. But no. Apparently, Kinect is able to do stuff from in-game too. That's interesting. I think I'll go around the backside because I think they might be having a couple. Guy up top there. Just toss that on up there. See if we can flush him out a little bit. Or just hit that and make myself look dumb. Check it. Yep, that guy was there, and he had a shotgun. Okay. You, sir, are a punk. Why? And you're gonna stay up. Don't understand people sometimes. Oh, there's a claymore, people. Don't need to fire half your clip into it, but oh, goodness gracious, great balls of fire. I just got rammed into because my teammates started shooting. That's why I, and that is a perfect example, actually, of why I like staying silent and staying away from other teammates, because I do not have to deal with that. So we're taking this. Ow, I lost 60... Oh, no, there's a... Why was there a guy there? Okay, that's, something. I don't know why there was something there. Yeah, I lose almost 30% of my health from that. Oh, there's a guy back there. I'm just gonna run and hide and get a little bit of my, health back. If he wants to follow me, he can go ahead. I'm just gonna hide out for a second. Get some health back and go. Oh, no. I almost... He got me around the corner again. Jesus fucking Christ, Battlefield. That is ridiculous, but Battlefield, you suck at times. You didn't fix shit. Alright, well, that mini rant was over. Let me hopefully and calmly get myself back together. Take him out. See, teammate got that guy, and losing C again, so I'm gonna pop around the side over here. No one was through that crack there that I saw, so I'm going to just continue around the complete backside, and... That guy's getting stuck as much as everyone else is with this last update. God, they're going to B now. It's just going to be a constant little run around the side thing for me. Oh, really? I didn't reload that? Oh, shotgun. Running. Go ahead and reload this real fast. Back on my health packs. Let's see, I don't have a nade right now. That would be ideal. Oh. Take that back. And wow, this class, I really run out of ammo quickly. Or this gun at least, which is weird. Considering it's a slower firing assault rifle. Oh, I almost got there. SKS? Don't like the sight at all, but I'll take it. It's secondary. It's a looks MP44 or something. Make it through. Come on. I can deal with the SKS. Kind of wish there was iron sights on it instead of, or iron sights or a red dot instead of this, ACOG variant, but, I'll deal. I will deal. No, pick up the, oh, those MPX? No, this is one of the the UMP variants, I believe. Oh, no, this is MPX or something. I know the name of it if I see it. Yeah, oh, MX4, whatever. Is this the first gun? This might be the first gun of the engineer class, I don't know. Rate of fire seems like it. Oh, get away. Toss that in there, see if anyone pops in. Did he get... No, he did get that guy up. Holy moly. How am I not dead? Holy Jesus. Yep, gotcha. Another guy. That guy's farther over there. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, the 412, no. I do not like the Rex. Type 9, jeez, this guy, that thing's low ammo too. I gotta stay away from everyone else now. Hopefully this guy has some ammo. Come on. Give me some ammo. Oh, AEK? Alright. I'll play. It's gonna be a little bit rough, but I'll play. So get that guy up. Oh. They're probably spawning in this back left corner over there, so I'm gonna try and not mess with that. Oh. Try and go up with... Oh, it has a suppressor on it. I did not see that. Nope. Another guy there far. Ooh. Looks like he's distracted. Let's run on in. New. Nope. Guy's coming up here from behind. Okay. That thing is very inaccurate after a while. I guess I'll, that's a learning curve because I haven't used that one in a very, very long time. Back to the AUG though. Side of that. I'll go this back right again. They seem to be spawning there quite often. Looks like they are again. Pop that guy down. Ooh. I just got demolished. As did he. We'll finish up this over here. And... Looks like this corner is where they're at now. We're with this domination... Oh, okay, I didn't use that, but apparently I did. With this domination, we are really starting to push them into corners. But thankfully, it's not like Call of Duty's to where if you trap people, they're done for the rest of the game. This actually moves around the outsides of everything. Stuck there, kind of had to give up on that dream. There was one guy back here on the mini-map. Ah, got him. Still wasn't the most accurate of shots. Losing C. Ooh, maybe I can pop this guy real fast. Oh, no, guy behind me. No. Alright, well, that was the end of that one. I'll go ahead and end this video here. So, thank you for watching. If you do like this series, go ahead and leave a like down below. And, yeah. Peace out.